his outfit.
This guy in a puffy blue outfit? Who is he?
Dan Levy. He's on a show called Schitt's Creek. His dad is Eugene Levy.
Oh. Well, what kind of outfit is that?
It's a really good one. It's giving shirtless.
That's like out of the Seinfeld shows, puffy shirts. Remember that show on Seinfeld?
You press the button
here. I'm not sure about that. What's wrong with that dress?
It's
kind of puffy or something.
The one going up the stairs.
The white,
right?
Yeah.
It's giving Gone with the Wind.
Oh.
Very much Gone with the Wind. And then I love whoever the girl in the front is who's wearing the Halston style dress. It's beautiful.
Oh, okay.
The Halston, like almost caftan.
Thank you.
Wait, is that, I don't think it's your RCBD.
He doesn't even go here!
He had a bad hair day, I guess.
It's like that one episode of Sex and the City, where Samantha gets the chemical peel before the big event.
Oh.
She needed one of those then.
She's just an introducer.
I know it's not Grimes.
Oh,
The blonde?
Billy!